Okay, I know I'm not perfect, all right? I mean, you think I knew how to be a mom? I was 15. Mary-Kate and Ashley never talked about this. And I just had to continuously bounce back from all this crap again and again and smile and be happy and shield you from all of it. I never had a childhood. At least she had a childhood.
I know you did a lot for me. And I know it was hard. But until now, I've never lived in a town long enough to have a friend. I've always been the new girl, always alone. And that's all I knew, and it was hard. And I have the right to be upset by that. I have my own experience too, Mom.
Capacity to hurt one another. Ginny, what do you need from your mom?
I need you to try and understand where I'm coming from.
But what? What don't I understand?
That I'm black, for one.
Oh. So, because I'm white, I can never understand my daughter?
Kind of, yeah. You dressed as Scarlett O'Hara for Halloween.
Oh my God, it was a costume.
But clearly it stuck with me enough to bother me. And you didn't even stop and think about how it might make me feel.
Georgia, you love your daughter. But as a white mother, do you think there are things that may be hard for you to understand about her lived experience?
Of course I can't understand. I'll burn the damn costume, okay? Sorry.
But it's the other stuff, too. You screw my window shut. You avoid talking about conflict. You tell lies. You keep secrets. You invade my space. You smoke with my boyfriend.
No.
The credit cards. You read my therapy journal. Voldemort. That's what I need from you, Mom. I need you to listen to me and know that what you do impacts me.